saying due in two for Adwick, that means closure wise. And this means be a fool wise. Hey. Whole family of the Chinese being pricks. And you. You got the 10-15 still sat in three, got in at like 18 past, I don't know, literally got up here then. So flip was when the L she put, then signal's been off for like, well, not a euphemism, but a couple of years. I also see 1-5-6 down the line, late from Nottingham. Yes, it's during 18 past, it said not to come until 24, now 22. What we're going off for is that thing. We have still got a signal on this. Got the line set off to boot them. We've got the 1-5-3 and 3 whilst we're at it. Oh, I don't know. Faults and lateness nowadays. They're mixed together but not in a good way. Right, there's 1-5-8 up the line from Nottingham. That'll have to wait, so we could possibly let in the 1-5-3 out because the signal's been set for ages. It's either 1-5-3 or whatever's in 5. Probably into the 1-5-3 now though. Okay, the 158 can sit up there, because the signal's on for something to boot them. So the Northern can't go yet. So the Northern can't go yet is a 1-5-3. Late to Newark. 1-5-3, 302! One-five-three, 302 to 381! Central State, we've got the Nottingham inwards and the Adwick, that's the one. Oh. Camera glitch again, this is ridiculous. You're trying to say loads of different things at once, the camera just freezes and says, oh, I can't understand what you're saying, I'm just going to cut it off. Fuck that then. Right, what we got next? The 23, is it 158 or whatever's lying in 5, which I don't bloody know what. Probably have 153 in it though. Not the 158, that would surprise me. Try and make it 158 hour, but fail at it. So that's a signal might as well just stay on, but set it for sacks to be. We're getting the 158 now, off into 4. I guess, anyways. 23, also stopping for the Adwick. That's why I'm running down to be in bloody massive queues when I'm sent, moaning. One 5-8, 783! One 5-8, 783. It says Leicester, it's actually from Nottingham. What we're doing, we're off up, or we're waiting for also the Adwick. But 158's gone straight into bloody 3, hasn't it? Well, it's an easy Apollo gap. For me. So I'm still running anyways, it's easy to see the thing. Well, 158's now terminating in 3. We're now just waiting for the Adwick over 5 in mildly minutes. Is the signal back on, or did it just remain on and take the lining off? No, she's not even set. That's nice, you deset yourself just to reset yourself. You ungrateful little bugger. She can't finish that bloody thing's ready. Both of them down there on red. The said brave for freight yard on the line too, boot and sacks for you, name it. That signal needs to get a move on. Straight for the, yeah, that's the one. The 153 is clear east homes, that's why she's on Azid. Otherwise the line's clear. For to come, which she is now due to, 25. You see, I haven't done the Braford yet. Here she is. We've gone back to squeaking from humming. Well, that's nice. Anyways, what's this one? Be it a filthy 142. One 420.32 to Adwick. 1-4-2-0-32 to Adwick. Central's gone up and there it goes. And